We've been using AWS for about 10 years. We've started to use the AWS Generative AI services, and we're using those to look at how we can kind of improve our operations and help reshape the business for the future. We create new data products quite regularly. When we create those products, we need to compare them to the different regulations in different regions. So working with AWS, we utilize some of the generative AI services to build a solution which allows all this to be done automatically. So a process that used to take a person maybe a couple of months to complete, we can now complete that just in a few minutes. We have salespeople that meet with our clients regularly, and they create notes from those meetings, and they go into a sales database. We created a solution which basically looked at all of the notes and were able to give us insights into those interactions. We are improving the way that we interact with our clients because we've got better insight into what our clients are looking for. The return on investment's been significant. We've gone from software releases that would take several hours to now releases that take several minutes. People have got more time to sort of do those higher value tasks that are really just only now possible because of these technologies.